This is Women's History Month.
When we celebrate every woman's right to know and take their place. In labs, boardrooms, and courtrooms.
It includes every race.
And every face.
Together, we can.
Together, we can.
Together, we will.
We will climb the ladder, empowering the next generation of women changing history.
In public health.
Foster care reform.
Our understanding of the universe.
Obesity research.
Student success.
Liberating the wrongly convicted.
Climate change.
Cultural representation.
And information dissemination.
This is Women's History Month.
It's Women's History Month.
And together, we are making history.
Hey, SDM. I'm Peyton.
And I'm Lamar, and we're here from the Diversity Committee. In 1992, the Government of Canada decided to make October the month to celebrate women's history in Canada. The month is a time to honor and remember the important role women play in our past, present, and future.
Some women were famous for their contributions to science, technology, engineering, and math, such as Margaret Newton and Alaa Murabit, while others were trailblazers, such as Anne Devine and Yasmin LaRoche. Every success made by these women and more helped lay the groundwork for a future of equality between men and women. Every woman makes a difference by simply living her life how she wants to. She can be a mother, a teacher, a doctor, a plumber, a leader, a cashier, or a lawyer.
All these women are crucial to our functioning society. The importance of honoring the achievements and contribution of women from a variety of backgrounds is emphasized by this year's theme. Through her lens, celebrating the diversity of women. This theme focuses on the distinct viewpoints and obstacles encountered by all women.
We've come a long way since the time when women couldn't even voice their opinions, and we should never forget how important it is to remember and recognize contributions to our country made by Canadian women. So don't forget how important the women in your lives are.
Thanks SDM.
Good morning, STM. My name is Maria, and I'm here from your Knights Fighting Cancer Committee. The month of October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Throughout this month, we wear pink ribbons to show our support for those affected by breast cancer. And to create awareness, breast cancer is the world's most widespread form of cancer. In 2020, 2.3 million women globally were diagnosed with breast cancer, and 1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer during their lifetime. 61% of breast cancer cases occur in women from ages 50 to 74. Saying this, be sure to inform your loved ones that fall into this age category to talk to their doctor and attend regular cancer screenings. Having regular screenings provides more efficiency to find and treat the cancer when it is in the earlier stages of development. Many people in the school community have personally been affected or know someone who has been impacted by this disease. To show your support, participate in our upcoming Light It Up Pink Day on October 27th. Wear your best pink top and accessories. One student, one staff member, and one class with the pinkest attire will receive a special prize, so go all out. Also, on the 27th, all students will be able to make free pink bracelets on their lunch period in the CAF, so come down and join us. Don't forget to follow our Instagram at STMKFC and stay tuned for more announcements and info of upcoming events. STM, together we are bigger than cancer.
Hola, soy Dora! I hear you guys are having trouble reading maps, and so I decided today that I'm gonna come help you! If you wanna learn how to read a map, first, you're gonna need a map!
The map, I'm the map, I'm the map!
See this highlighted area? That is all you're doing! Don't do any more, don't do any less!
If you have an in street, do the entire street! If you have a street with houses on the other side, but only one side is highlighted, you're only doing one side. And now here's a bit of information about the dangers you might be facing out in the wild. Be sure not to leave your partner behind.
Swiper, no swiping! Swiper, no swiping! Swiper, no... Oopsies! And here's what you're supposed to do!
Hello, my name is Russell, and this is Bucko.
We're here from St. Thomas More's Halle and Frohinger. Are you aware that we're only doing a monetary donation this year?
No!
Here's a flyer that's all about it.
Make sure to do all of your routes!
We'll know if you don't.
If you have any additional questions, make sure to DM us on Instagram or Twitter at STM_H4H.
Good morning, STM. My name is Sophia.
And my name is Maria.
And here are your announcements for today. Attention all Halloween for Hunger volunteers. Thanks to the hundreds of you that signed up, we are going to make a huge difference in our community once again this year. All groups are reminded to send at least one member to the H4H general meeting today after school in the CAF. We will be going over critical instructions, and all groups will be meeting their area leaders and receiving their flyers. To make this meeting go smoother and start on time, please check the lists on the window of the CAF on your lunch to find which routes your group has been assigned. If you can't find yourself on the lists, see us in the CAF by the stage on your lunch today.
Are you a swimmer interested in joining the STM swim team? If so, this announcement is for you. There will be a swim team info sign-up meeting after school next Wednesday, October 18th in room 311. That's right, swim team info sign-up meeting after school next Wednesday, October 18th, room 311. This meeting is mandatory for all prospective swimmers. See you there from Coaches Tarquinio, Thurston, Bayless, and Burrito.
Attention STM, this is your final reminder to purchase your bio tickets for the senior girls basketball game tomorrow against Assumption College from Brantford. There are a limited number of tickets remaining and school cash online will close tonight at midnight, so please do not delay. Come out and support your Lady Knights and be part of this amazing experience.
And now for your sports. Congratulations to our girls field hockey team on their big win in the quarterfinals against Bishop Rhine. Goals by Angelica Marconi, Julia Fanara, and Angelina Jolly, and a great effort from the entire team. Good luck to the girls at their semifinal game on Friday against Bishop Tonus. Just a reminder of your practice tonight at 4:30. Please meet on the side field from your coaches, Ms. Tillotson and Ms. Vitucci.
The junior boys volleyball team played a fantastic game, coming back from 18-9 in the first set to take all three sets on Tuesday. They will return to action at home tonight at 5:30. Please be there at 4:45. Go Knights!
Your meeting today for after school for any girls interested in trying out for the girls hockey team. The meeting will be in the health room, room 241.
Thanks, STM.
STM, those are all of your announcements. The time is now 8:25, and remember, it's a great day to be a Knight.